Hey guys, welcome back. Joy here. Today we are talking about photo mechanics. This is how I'm able to go through literally hundreds or thousands of images in very little time and just cull through and select what I want. So I'm going to give you guys some tips on culling, and I'm going to explain the software. Again, we're inside of photo mechanic right now. So what you need to know about photo mechanic is that just the way that it views raw files, and it does work with raw files, is so much faster than Lightroom, because Lightroom is really just the way that it reads the file, it's so much slower. So it takes a second to render. So as you'll see right here, I hit enter and I'm immediately able to see a sharp image of what this photograph looks like. So there's not this buffering, waiting, not sure what's going on kind of deal. So I can go ahead and I can enter and look in and just go through these images so quickly. Now, a lot of these images are upside down, so bear with me, but you can get the point. So what I would do is I would hit enter and I'd say, okay, I like this image, I'm gonna select it. To select this image, I'm gonna hit T on the keyboard. And if you see right down here, there's a check mark now. There are ways to star the images, color the images, do all kinds of different things. The way that I'm using it is I'm just selecting the positives. I'm only going to select the images I like, so I'm not really worried about things I don't like, and I think it's much faster that way. So my first tip is to go through your images and think, what do I want to keep? Okay, so I've decided I'm not a huge fan of that image. Let's rotate this really quickly. Okay. So this is doable. Let's go ahead and hit the check mark. So if we don't want to see this image so close, we can go back to our thumbnail format. All right, let's get one of these with the embosser tool. I'm able to see this up close, so I'm happy with how in focus it is. You can also zoom in and you can zoom out. Okay. So this is totally out of focus. I don't like that. All right, I do like that. That seems pretty cool. Select that. Just able to go through and select things that we like really, really quickly. So I'm gonna really quickly, yeah. See, that's really cool. So then I selected that. All right, so once you've made your selections, you're happy with the images that you have, you're gonna go up here to the top and you're just gonna say tagged. That now brings you to only the selections you've made. I can do Command A, and this is just all my images. And then it shows me you have 6 images here. At this point, these are the only images I'm going to import into Lightroom. So I'm only spending the time in Lightroom that I absolutely need to with my selects. This has changed my life, you guys. So if you're a wedding photographer or if you shoot thousands of images, you need to check out Photo Mechanic. I hope this video was helpful for you guys and that now you are able to see a little glimpse of what Photo Mechanic can do and how I specifically use it in my wedding photography business. If you guys check it out, let me know what you think. Leave me a comment. I'm open to questions. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and be sure to subscribe so that you don't miss out on future videos. I'll see you guys next time. Bye guys.